4 years old because I was a bit of a tomboy. My parents put me into ballet and modern jazz, and then I continued dancing. And then when I started studying, I didn't have enough time to maintain the ballet classes, and then I started belly dancing. If it wasn't for belly dance, I don't think I would love my body, be confident within myself, or be able to express myself as easily as I am. And I think it's a good form of exercise for any type of woman. It allows you to be yourself, it transforms you into a world of glitter and make-believe. And all my girls, all my ladies that I teach, always feel good about themselves, and that's the message. So I think belly dancing is an excellent form of exercise, and it's something that us women love. So with ballet or with modern jazz, whatever, you have to be a certain type or a certain figure, or you have to be a certain height. Whereas with belly dance, it doesn't matter if you're tall, you're short, you eat McDonald's, you don't eat McDonald's, you live a vegan life. It embraces all the different forms and celebrates women. But when it comes to a charity event, we've done countless events for different organizations. And just in terms of the women that I currently teach, they are from all different walks of life. So it's not necessarily someone who's an attorney like myself. It can be any type of person. And a lot of the kids that I teach come from single parent homes. So we try and celebrate each individual child and try to uplift each family or member of our school, because we're all about sisterhood. And you will see when they all come together, they're very excited to see each other, they want to be together, because we're genuinely trying to create a dance family, a place where people can escape and just fall in love with the art of belly dancing.